Hello guys, welcome back. In today's video I will show you how to add fancy text in your WordPress blog. To add a fancy text in your blog by using WPBakery page builder, first you need to visit dashboard. Once you logged into your site, go to the plugins and click on add new. Click on upload plugin. Choose file from your computer. Install ultimate PC add-ons. You can download it from your browser. You have to purchase this plugin. Now click on install. Now your plugin was successfully installed. Click on replace current with uploaded. You will receive an activate button here. Just click on it. Now your plugin was successfully installed. Go back to dashboard. Now go to the pages and click on add new. Add page name and click on backend editor. Scroll down, click on plus element. Now you can see ultimate VC add-on section. Click on it. Now select fancy text widget. Now add prefix. Now add fancy text where you want to add animation on text. For next text, just click enter and add new text. Now click enter again and add text. Now to stop typing here, just add symbol and time of delay. How much time you want to delay to type next step. Now you can add suffix text which shows after these animated text. Leave for this. Now go to advanced setting. Here you can change type speed. I'm going with 50. You can change back speed as 25. You can delay to start animation. For example, when you load your page, animation quickly started. You want to delay 250 is perfect. Now by enabling loop, this animation will always on loop. You can change cursor text. Save changes. Now preview the page. Now you can see the fancy text was added. You can see the cursor was blinking. We have added time there, that's why this text was stopped for 1 second. Go back to editor, click on this pencil icon, scroll down, change effect to slide up. Now you have to remove this time frame. Now go to advanced setting, here you have to change animation speed. I'm going with 2000. Now change pause time. You can add pause on hover. The save changes and preview again. Now you can see it will scroll. Go back to editor, click on plus icon and add space in this. Now save changes and preview. Now you can see beautiful animated text. When you hover on it, the animation will stop. Now leave the cursor, the animation will repeat again. That's how you can add fancy text in your blog. Hope you learned something from this tutorial. If so, please like, share and subscribe. Thanks for watching.